Yeah, it's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. MLS action is Toronto FC against New York City.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
His interplay can be fantastic, and his one and two touch play, well, it's a joy to watch.
And this is the way they will start the game today. The system that we think they're going to go with is 4-5-1. That one striker will need a bit of support.
Yeah, you do not want him to be left isolated. Otherwise, this formation will not work.
New York City FC will line up like this today. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Thank you for joining us today. Enjoy the match.
And Toronto kick off to start the match. Now, can he take them on? Can put them in front here.
I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark.
Emiliano Morales. Now he wants to take them on. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance. Up for grabs here. Grasped in the end by the goalkeeper finally after a frantic piece of play which included a remarkable save just a moment or two earlier.
You thought for all the world like there was going to be a goal there, and they should have been more clinical with the second chance in the end. Simple for the keeper.
To put them in front.
I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
To Osorio. Jose Altidore. Can he finish? Strange, really, from such a good position and such a good player, because he's hit it so hard.
Yeah, that's not like him at all. Don't know why he tried to finish like that.
Throw it. To Osorio. Pablo Piatti. Able to make the interception. Chance to work it from the flanks. Chance to put it in the box from here. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way. trying so hard to make the opening there, nearly. Oh, they've lost the ball. He can put them in front. Got to keep his nerve here. A real opportunity in the opening minutes here.
Maybe caught cold there. He lacked a little composure.
Medina. That could open them up. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence. And it was offside looking at it.
What did you make of it, Alan?
Well, I thought he was onside, you know. But he's gone through and tucked it away. But looking at the replay, yes, he had gone a bit early.
He's given it away. Going forward well. Is this the moment? Very close in and very close to the target. Perhaps could have done better.
Yeah, an unusual choice, I think, just to try and get power behind it from so close in.
Untidy work.
This referee's got a good perception of when and when not to play the advantage. He's chosen to play it here.
It's about finding the right pass now. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front. He's gone to the goalkeeper in very soft fashion.
And the attacker cannot believe that he's messed this one up. Simple for the keeper.
Yeah, he can't believe his luck, can he, the keeper? Little boy smile. He knows that that should have been a goal.
Great interception. Intercepted here. Can he take them on?
Really in the clear now, in on goal.
Has to be. First chance and he's missed it.
Well, I don't know if it came too early in the game for him.
Two options now in forward areas for them.
They've set it up well for the cross.
He's cut it back looking for a teammate. Corner to be taken. And in it goes. Swing at it, the fist of the keeper.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Morrow. Delgado. Intercepted well. Taking on a couple of opponents now. Can put them in front here.
Oh, they've got out of jail there.
Now Pozuelo. Good interception. Into the attacking third. Morales! Nowhere near the goal, actually. Maximiliano Morales.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break.
A chance now to go ahead. And this is going to be a throw. Pablo Piatti. Pozuelo.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Can he set himself now? Goalkeeper beaten. Hit the post.
Nothing wrong with that effort on goal that we just saw. But just a bit unlucky that it didn't go in.
Matarita. Keeper's ball.
Oh, he's through.
Oh, it's offside. Oh,
well, as a striker, you expect to get the benefit there, but he didn't. Yeah, not much in it, but definitely offside.
It's gone out for a throw. Pablo Piatti.
Osorio.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Jose Altidore.
Cleverly done. Opportunity here.
How, Alan, did he miss that?
Well, he doesn't know. His teammates don't. Neither do the fans.
Congratulations to today's lucky fan of the match, D'Artagnan Sky. Please come to guest relations to claim your prize.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. It's a good cross and the defender is able here to control the ball and clear.
He's got the option to get in a cross now. Can put them in front here, but he's missed it. A really wasted opportunity.
He'd have been a popular boy in that dressing room if he'd have scored there.
It's poor work, really. Cut out the pass. Gallardo. Promising forward play from them again. Stayed on his feet and won the ball.
Chicharito.
Maximiliano Morales.
He tried his luck, but his luck was out. Delgado. He's cut that out well, well read.
He's through. Got to finish here. Pushed back out into play.
That's gone out for a throw-in.
Ring. Maximiliano Morales. Great interception. He can put them in front.
Oh, well, credit for the effort, the intention, but the technique was poor.
Pozuelo gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Needs to say cool. Oh my word, how did he miss that?
Well, head in hands time for the lad there.
Possession given away once more.
Opening them up with a through pass. Real opening now.
Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out.
Morrow. Josie Altidore.
And he's confident with the ball and looking for a through ball. One-on-one with the keeper.
Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of contact maybe from the defender, but you would have expected him to score from there.
Ring. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Now he wants to take them on. He's missed the target by quite a lot in the end. He's won it back easily. Maximiliano Morales.
Must take the lead here.
Comes out off the goalkeeper. That would be a throw. Maximiliano Morales.
Not a great cross, really, for the goalkeeper. An easy piece of work.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Now Pozuelo. Jose Altidore. Set up to play on the break now. Actually made it easy for the keeper to keep it out. The pass not completed, really. Delgado. Moro.
Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. They're coming at them with numbers. It's a real opening, and it will put them in front.
Well, this was the moment for the first goal of the game.
Well, he was almost wheeling away in celebration there.
Osorio, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. It's good attacking play this from them. Oh, that was a close one, I think.
You see over there, the linesman, banging line, what a good decision.
Header goes over the line and it will be a throw. Delgado.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
Sloppy work, really.
Can put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Delgado. Gallardo.
Read that well with the interception.
Medina. Won it back with an interception.
Maximiliano Morales. He's had a go here.
Hit it hard, but not very true. Keep the ball at the moment.
Well, it's a long way off target.
Medina. He fancies his chance. Can he score? Put them in front.
Well, that's not even close.
Matarita.
Promising forward play from them again.
Ian here. Oh, it's a great goal.
Slow burner this match, but I think they deserve this goal, and it certainly changes the half-time team talks.
We can see a slightly different viewpoint on it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Oh, fantastic chance. Oh, they should be level now, no doubt about that.
Here he goes. It's good to see a player do this. Ring. That's a good idea with the pass. Room for the cross.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
play well to intercept.
Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Could get the ball into the box now.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. He wants to shoot, you can see that. Well, this could bring them level.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. But he's siding the lead.
Offside, it's not going to count.
Well, really good.
Real opening now.
Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post.
He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Looking one-on-one with the keeper. Obviously thought he'd really got a connect there, and he did. But maybe it just put his aim off.
Yeah, I mean, a bit of
it's a real opening.
And the referee has blown, and the second half is now in progress.
Great chance. Wonderful finish. Flag up for offside. It's not going to count.
Well, really good organisation from the defence, and it was offside looking at it.
This is another angle on it, Alan.
Well, it looked like the timing of the pass and the run was spot on, but the defence squeezed, and I think they just caught him off.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Delgado. Josie Altidore.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Really in the clear now, in on goal. And that is the post he's hit, and it's a goal kick.
Defenders trailing now, here's a chance. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time and space, good position.
It's a turnover in play.
Saw the direction of the pass.
Josie Altidore. He might be through. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Delgado. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Surely, the equaliser. Surely. And it's in, it's past the goalkeeper, they are level.
What's gone wrong here, Alan? Losing concentration after scoring a goal themselves?
Yeah, I just don't think they got back into their shape. Still thinking about that goal, and they've been made to pay for it.
So, away we go at 1-1. Maximiliano Morales.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they...
Must be a goal!
Goalkeeper able to make a save here.
Coming into this game, I thought it was going to be really tight, and certainly it has been for possession. You can see there, it's really difficult to separate these two sides at the moment, but certainly not been short on entertainment.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
They could go in front here.
Off target. Maximiliano Morales.
Now, can he take them on?
Can put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it. Neither can his teammates.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Maximiliano Morales. Well, he wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see.
Well, they've got the opposite.
A real chance to go in front.
Oh, with just the keeper to beat. He went for power, but he's missed the target.
Yeah, just decided to put his foot through it when... Maybe a bit of subtlety would have served you better.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Well, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away. Well, this isn't getting any better for him, Alan, is it?
Well, he's still going to have time. Still going to have chances, I think, to make amends, but what a chance that was to put his team in the lead.
Gallardo. Delgado.
Well, he's hit it hard, too hard maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Maximiliano Morales, interception here.
Guided through.
Now just the keeper to beat. And there it is!
all about the weight of the pass here. He hardly had to break stride, and he finished it emphatically.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Off we go again, 2-1.
Toronto FC goal, number 17, Jose Altidore.
It's good attacking play, this, from them.
This could bring them level. The post has bounced out.
Goalkeepers love to be busy, and he's certainly busy at the moment. The frame of the goal helping him out. And now at least he can settle his team down and get the ball upfield.
Well, if you hit the post or bar, you've not hit the target. Although they did in the second one, it was too easy for the keeper.
Pozuelo.
Altidore!
That's an easy save for the keeper. Too early, he's offside. Delgado. Jose Altidore. They're looking good when they attack. Jose Altidore. Taking on a couple of opponents now. And the pass not completed, really. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equaliser.
A real opening for him. Ah, he's missed it, and that would have been the equaliser.
Oh, what a chance. What a chance that was. And I don't know whether he's going to get another in this match.
Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Break still on. This is how they love to play on the break.
Real chance now. Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Decided to go short. Throw in now. Pablo Piatti.
It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Gets his cross in. Altidore!
An easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
a throw-in. Delgado.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Chance to get forward from the wing. Oh, time to get the cross now. Well, no danger from that cross because the defender can cope with it easily. Now Pozuelo. Jose Altidore. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Still on the lookout for...
He's in here!
One in front, they would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Pablo Piatti
got his foot in to cut out the pass. Maximiliano Morales.
Now Pozuelo.
Set up to play on the break now.
Is this the moment?
Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there and he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Gallardo. Delgado.
The chance is here. He is a saviour there.
And he's dealt with it. That dangerous moment.
To Osorio.
Attacking now.
Osorio.
A real opening for him.
Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
Ring.
So easy in possession. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
The goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Now Pozuelo.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes.
Sloppy work, really.
This does look promising.
To level it up now.
Keeper called into action and ready for it.
In goes the corner.
Cleared away by the defender.
He wants to run at them with the ball. It's good to see. penalty.
This could bring them level.
Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Jose Altidore. Pozuelo. Placement.
Yeah, a little wild in his technique there, never got set.
Be a throw. Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Delgado. Now Pozuelo. Jose Altidore. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Altidore! Well, he's not managed it this time, but having scored in the game, I'm sure he'll keep on trying.
Well, he should do, because he's had a decent game out there, and his confidence should be high after that earlier goal.
An interception on the attack here. Ring. Well, there's going to be a substitution now. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Pablo Piatti. Delgado. Morrow. I think he wasn't quite aware of where the goal was, because that's well off target.
He shanked that dreadfully.
Well, he's got options on the bench, of course. Be a throw. Morrow. Pablo Piatti. That's something for him to chase. He's aiming for the front post. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross. Getting the ball forward, they need to do that. And he could get away here. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside.
Pozuelo.
Pablo Piatti.
This should wrap it up. But no, not settled yet.
But who knows, might they live to regret that? Almost too casual there.
Pozuelo. Pablo Piatti. Now Pozuelo.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. A try one now.
What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Josie Altidor.
Is this the moment?
In with a chance. And he's put it in for the goal. They're in, they've scored, they're surely home and dry.
Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. Yeah. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Could pull one back here. Real chance!
Very able. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Blocked off the pass there. Can't get past him. Such a good defender. The chance to cut the deficit here.
Got to it and made the save comfortably.
Yeah, he would have got some stick if that had found the net.
Corner's taken.
There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Could get the ball into the box now.
Keeper's ball. No question about that. It was a weak cross, really.
That's an excellent cross.
Could pull one back here.
Back off the bar.
Surely.
That's surely their last chance to get something from this game.
Doesn't look like it's going to happen, does it?
saw the pass coming and got there first. Ring.
And there it is, it is over.
Final thoughts, not a real post-mortem, Alan, but obviously disappointment is a key. And they've lost a game that they were desperate to win.
Yeah, there'll be a bit of an inquest, I think, because they didn't quite do themselves justice. So plenty of work on the training ground next week.
Offside, it's not going to count.
Well, really good.
Promising forward play from them again.